This is the OZITO FS3000 file sander. It's got on off switch, bearing speed. You can adjust the angle. And just turn it on, and you probably just hear, I'll just adjust the speed and you'll hear it. So what I'll do is I'm going to sand this edge off here onto a bit of a chamfer to get rid of the pointy parts. Just put it about halfway and we'll see how it goes. So, I can tell you, I did this yesterday with a hand file. This is much easier. So for, I think it's about $60 from Bunnings, worthwhile investment.